The newly constructed Court of Appeal and Supreme Court buildings in Kampala are set to be commissioned by the President on the 9th of February 2024. The buildings cost over 110 billion shillings. However, the judiciary leadership appeals that with the permanent residence of the Supreme Court and the Court of Appeal, they'll be able to reduce the costs on rent.
The amount of money which is being spent here, the original cost of the superstructure was 63.9 billion shillings. That's around 34 this side. But when you put on the next floor, the seventh floor, the price of course went up by 7 billion. And when you put on the ICT, you put on heating, ventilation and air conditioning, put on firefighting equipment, interior design, it went to 110 billion.
Bijirimana further disclosed that they will now be able to focus on solving other challenges faced by the judiciary. Among them is the construction of more magistrate courts to ensure that at least in every district there is a magistrate court. This way they'll be able to deal with case backlog, which the judiciary has been grappling with for a very long time.
As we stand now, the Supreme Court is, I think, fully constituted with the recent appointment of three Supreme Court judges. The Court of Appeal also has gone on, I think, one or two gaps. The High Court has grown over time from 50-something to 80-something. And that is great improvement. At the law level, the magistrates level, we have now shot up to 300 from, I think, 100. And all the districts are going to have chief magistrates.
Meanwhile, the chief registrar, Sarah Langa, explained that this month the judiciary will hold a number of events, including the judges' conference due to start on 5th February, followed by the launch of a new lawyer, among others.
Opening of the new lawyer that is going to be held on the 9th of February, as we have already been informed. And it's a dual activity or function, as you are aware, and the PS has already clearly highlighted about the twin buildings that are going to be commissioned on that day. So we will have our day beginning with the ceremonies that are usually performed by the Honourable the Chief Justice. When it is a new lawyer, we have those ceremonies that involve a drum roll where the Chief Justice will receive a salute that will be done. And then we will be waiting to receive His Excellency who is coming to commission.
You know, it's just another day in the break for people's peace.